Whoa. Oh man, that could end it bad. Not a whole lot of cyclic on this thing, man. It don't want to get back over. Oh yeah, look at that. Broke the damn gear. No biggie. Won't be trying too much 3D with this thing. At least not until I get my DX7 set up on it. Naked gear's not a big deal. I can fix that easy. Definitely won't be doing any inverted or nothing with it.